of it. The computer's playing the other two. But yeah, just as a first sort of thing, I was going to ask, is anyone into like indie sort of rocky? We might do well. We might do well. I think I've got to bide a bit of time until we finish setting up, so I don't really know what to say. But I mean, give it up for the other acts. They were absolutely brilliant. Especially me and my boy, Big Trexy. That was banging. Are we good? Cool. Anyway, this is... So our first song is called Loop 96. Now, people who've listened to us before probably would have heard it. It's sort of about lockdown. Well, yep, it is about lockdown. But we got the name from, like, there's this little red thing. Is it a loop pedal?
Yeah, I've got a loop pedal.
Yeah, and that, when we first came up with the idea, it was 96. So that's the sort of context of it. But, yeah, anyway, this is Loop 96, our first song. Isolation get to your head while we wait, anticipate to come to 90C. Sun is high, nowhere to fly. Still can't lose. Stretching the days, they all drift by in a haze. Look at the clock and it's almost three. No place to be, so I'm set free. Yeah. While we wait, anticipate, Sukarno 96. Sun is high, nowhere to fly. Sukarno 96. Yeah. While we wait, anticipate. Sukarno 96. Sun is high, nowhere to fly. Sukarno 96. While we wait, anticipate. Sukarno 96. Sun is high, nowhere to fly. Sukarno 96. Thank you. The next one is Glass Jar. It's probably one of our oldest songs. Yeah, we wrote it the first day we met, but it's an oldie but sort of a goodie, I hope. Cool. My parents saved me good. said, I hope that one day I'll take off these rose tinted glasses and recognize myself. When my life goes down the drain, I'll take a trip into my brain and finally see what the hell's gone wrong with me. And put me in a glass jar, write my name on the front. It's all I'll ever show to anyone I love. Put me in a glass jar, always face me on my front. 'Cause I'm used to lying lonely here for a month. To be scared of tight spaces and walking in the dark, but now it's turned to make your conversations work. Do you wonder why I'm in a world upon my own? Because nobody there is gonna leave me alone and put me in a glass jar, write my name on the front. It's all I feel sure to anyone I love. I put me in a glass jar, always face me on my front. 'Cause I'm used to lying lonely here for. Show to anyone I love, put me in a glass jar, always face me on my front. 'Cause I'm used to lying lonely here for more. Thank you, thank you. This next song is called Blue Tack Baby. I would tell you what it's about, but I don't really know myself. I think I just wrote it and it's just one of them. But this one's Blue Tack anyway. Cause you're down and upset. Hey mister, tell your sister that you're full of regret. Way down by the water's edge, I started dreaming about a river. It turns up ahead, it's getting closer and the colors caress my bones, and it showed me that I can't hold. So why you gonna flow so cold like a blue tack baby? So why you gonna flow so cold like a blue tack baby? Stretching skin and bone, I'm an old friendly member to your blue tack baby. When I'm old, you teach me the things that I forget. You miss old, your judgment and your lies like flies to a pile of rotten minds. Self-help shit floating on the end of its stick. At this point, it starts to take the piss. You're an old friend, you're a cold train. You find the key to fit the locket at the other end. So why are you gonna fall so cold like a blue tack baby? Stretching skin and bone, I'm an old friend, remember to your blue tack baby. So why you gonna flow
I'm an old friend, remember T.I. Blue Tide, baby. You're gonna flow so cold, like a blue tide, baby. Searching skin and bones. I'm an old friend, remember to your blue tide, baby. So why you're gonna flow so cold, like a blue tide, baby. Searching skin and bones. I'm an old friend, remember to your blue tide, baby. So why you're gonna flow so cold, like a blue tide, baby. Stretching skin and bone. I'm an old friend, remember to your blue tide, baby.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, it sounded like shit. Oh, okay, that sound. Cool. The next song that we're going to do is an Oasis cover.
Wonderwall.
No, it's not Wonderwall. It's Married With Children. That's the one. Cool. Yeah. You don't even have to say you're sorry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I hate the way that you are so sarcastic, but you're not very bright. I hate the books you read and all your friends. Your music's shiny, it keeps me up all night, up all night. You don't even have to say you're sorry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I hate the way that even though you know you're wrong, you say you're right. I hate the books you read and all your friends. Your music's shining, it keeps me up all night. Say you're sorry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I don't care no more, so don't you worry. Goodbye, I'm going home. I do not like doing covers, but normally, but you know, there you go, it's one for this. This next song is called Romance. I mean, you probably has a guess of what it is about, but it's coming out on Spotify on the 6th, but like it's part of our new sort of push of songs. I hope you enjoy it. Let's find out the next one. The next song is Waiting for a Lifetime. I think this might actually be my favourite of our songs. How the band sort of works is Lucas, for most songs, will come to me with like some kind of chord sequence and then just do some little vocally bits on it. Or like Romance, I wrote, it just depends, but this one was a Lucas song and I think it is my favourite.
Thank you.
flowers grow through the bones on a wall field, going on winter's cold. But you know exactly how I feel. Been missing your face, feel out of place. Through an old broken mouth, feel off your face, take all my space. Now I know exactly how you feel. Sugar's on, castles grow. I've been waiting for a lifetime. It's too cold to be alone. I've been waiting for you all my life. Sugar's on, castles grow. I've been waiting for a lifetime. It's too cold to be alone. To go, or are we lost in this maze-like scheme? Don't know where you've been, what you've seen. It feels old, now we've grown too soon. Been missing your face, feel out of place. Through an old broken mind, feel off your face, take all my space. Now I know exactly how you feel. Sugar's on, castles grow. I've been waiting for a lifetime. It's too cold to be alone. I've been waiting for you all my. Sugar's on, castles grow. Waiting for a lifetime. It's too cold to be alone. I've been waiting for you all my.
Thank you. Yes. Oh, thank you very much. That was Waiting for a Lifetime. You know what? I think I might need to as well. I think we're going to have a little tune break before the last song. But the last song shown to be, like, people like it. That's the one that people like on Spotify the most-ish at the minute. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that helps. That does help. But, yeah, you can talk for a minute now.
See, I don't usually do the talking. I don't usually speak through a mic. But I just like to raise a point that when I keep fiddling with my mask, I'm just as annoyed as you. It keeps falling off my face and it's the most annoying thing ever. I should have asked for a mic just so I can not wear the mask. And then I could say I need to use the mic. Fucking tune faster, Harry. Right, we're ready.
Somebody doesn't talk on the mic. This song's called Tell Me How. It's like our newest song, so please enjoy. Yeah.
Let's talk about your mental health. I look at you, you have a frown. You know I like to play the clown. Whoa. Don't tell me, I don't wanna know. And don't lose it, you are the one that's in control. Or do you worship someone else? Oh, if I go or if I stay, you know I'll never go away. Whoa. Don't tell me, I don't wanna know. And don't lose it, you are the one that's in control.
Tell Me How, thank you very much. That would appear to be the last song in our set, unfortunately, but I hope you've all had a brilliant night. I know I have. Just one more round of applause for everybody else, wherever you are. Thank you very much for having us as well to Out the Box. I got that right. Thank you very much, and yeah, I'm sure I'll see you soon.